everyone, welcome to my channel. Well, I've got two small pizzas here. I initially was going to get the one here on the right, which is called a Big Mac Attack Pizza. And it's like a hamburger, like a Big Mac, but a pizza. It has hamburger, lettuce, pickle, red onions, Thousand Island dressing. And this one here is an atomic bomb. And the atomic bomb has, let's see what it has here. Atomic bomb. It's got grilled buffalo chicken, jalapeno peppers, banana peppers, and pepperoni. I like these little tabs here. Help you take it out of the box. So. I picked up a Fanta, which is not very economical. You know, one of the small bottles. I was going to have that, but I decided to take out a beer. So let's pour this. And this is Long Trail. This is just gonna fall off the table. Well, I can see it going there. Okay, let's try the atomic bomb. I I just saw the chicken, you know. Sample it again. Say this is the favorite because, of course, it's spicy and it's got the peppers, but this is very interesting and very good and interesting concept. It's a Big Mac attack pizza. I do like it, but I like the spicy ingredients on the atomic bomb. It's it's even already. I better let me go for some Mellow. Big Mac attack. It's interesting having lettuce on pizza with pickles. Chew on my left side, I don't get that clicking sound from my jaw. Satisfied my hunger pangs. That was pretty good. I'm gonna have some great leftover pizza. So everyone, that was the atomic bomb pizza here on my left. And the Big Mac Attack pizza here on my right. This one edges out because of the spicy. I like spicy, I like the peppers. But this is really good too. So thanks everyone for stopping by and helping support the channel. Thanks to all my subscribers. Thanks for stopping by, watching another video. And thanks to all my PayPal contributors. Thanks to all the comments, everyone that leaves comments, even though I can't possibly respond to all the comments, you get like 100 real quick. Excuse me, I really drank that beer down fast, but yeah, thanks to everyone for helping support this channel and making it a success. Every day I look at the subscriber count and I'm overwhelmed and really appreciate the support. So thanks everyone for watching and thanks for your continued support. And until next video, thanks for watching. Bye.